your first title win. That right there is something that you will never, ever, ever, ever get in your life.
Perez, we talked about that killer instinct. Oh. Perez might have found it, wiping out the champion, but she's got to get the champion back into the ring. Pinfall submission inside the squared circle, the only way Perez could put gold around her waist.
You know, I heard you say something earlier, Vic, about Roxanne Perez.
Wait, wait for Rox. Oh, and
wow,
Rose felt
it.
And hold that thought. Drop kick right to the stomach of the champion.
Wow. Right now, Mandy Rose, I can look at her eyes. She's dazed. She's a little dazed. Right now, a window just opened.
You hear the NXT Universe behind Perez. Perez right now, one more time. Oh!
Wow, caught it right on that shoulder.
And look, you see the shoulder's taped. It's damaged. It's bruised. It's beaten. She went through a war this past Saturday, 48 hours ago. And now she's in a championship showdown. Rose is rocked on the top rope.
That's what this business is about. Bruised, battered, and torn. When the championship is on the line, you do what you got to do.
To that point, Perez, all that emotion, all that passion, she's got to let it out right now in this moment. Up and over. And Rose right now on the back foot. Perez coming right in, looking for the cover. She got a tap book.
I know she wants it. I know she wants it bad, but the ref may have to have a wherewithal, understanding, you know how, to do something right here in this situation.
Perez, look at the torque on the shoulder. Able to go through.
Beautiful.
Shoulders down. Not enough.
So close.
Not enough as Rose let go. Boom! Kissed by the Rose for day number 414. Just dragging up Perez. Perez can't even get to her feet, and we've seen Rose
looking for the coup d'etat right here.
Looking to end it with a little exclamation point. Perez trying to counter inside cradle. It's on cradle.
Dang. Come on.
And now Perez connects into the midsection, looking for pop rocks.
Is that it?